all frosty this morning. Deer will be running.
Hey guys, today is November 3rd, 2023. It's a Friday morning. Right at legal shooting light, a little buck came in. Right by 25 yards, it's 30 degrees this morning, so it's really crispy and the leaves are loud. Very crunchy this morning. I was still finishing getting set up, and I heard him coming. He was just not quite big enough. He is a decent buck, but not quite big enough. And it was barely enough light to see to shoot, so I didn't take a shot, but I have a very good feeling about this place. The past 2 years I've hunted this spot. It's on public land, but it's a really steep hillside. I'm kind of down in a hollow, and I have logging trails on each side, and the bucks love to run those logging trails looking for does. Last year, one time I sat here all day and I saw 12 different bucks. So hopefully one of them shows up today. We'll see what happens.
I'm in a pretty solid timber stand with a lot on a really steep hillside with logging trails running below me and above me. It's been a really good spot in the past, and so far this morning I've seen 6 doe and a buck from my past experience. This place really starts getting alive from about 8:30 to 9:30 because the deer are coming in off the fields and coming through here, so I'm hoping that they'll start showing off the bucks. Another 7-point come in at about 30 yards, and then that big buck came in. It was after the little buck. I shot at him. It looked like it was like dead center for up and down, but it might have been back just a little bit. I seen him lay down right down here about 50 yards from me, but I think he got back up. I think he was, after I shot him, he was chasing that other little buck. I think he thought that little buck hurt him or something. But he had bedded down about 50 yards from here. But I don't think he's there anymore. I can't see him. I think he got up and ran again. So I don't know. I'm gonna review the shot and see. It kind of sounded like a gut shot. But when he was chasing that little buck, I saw blood pouring out of his side. We'll see what we can find. The footage. I can't believe he wasn't dead yet when I saw him last. It looks like it's perfect, actually. I mean, it looks like it's right in the lungs. But I don't know. It's 10:51 right now. My brother and I were gonna meet down on the gas line at 11:10. and so I better get packing up. But I'm afraid to go down through there because that's where I saw him last. I'm gonna go down, pick my arrow up and see what it looks like and then go from there. I just got done packing up and was just ready to head out when that buck came in. Chased a doe right underneath my stand. It was the same buck that was with that big buck that I just hit. He was standing right here by this scrape. Here's my arrow. There's blood literally right here. Right where he was standing. I found him. I was on my way out and he's right on my trail where I was gonna go out. Look at that. There he is. Man, man, my. Thank you, Jesus.
November 3rd, 2023. He came in. There's a 7-point just about 30 yards from my stand at a scrape. And I looked down and he was coming in. Came in to 30 yards and I used my 20-yard pin because last year I had a buck at the exact same spot. And I missed him. I shot right over the top because it's really steep downhill. So I used my 20-yard pin on him and got him really good. But after I shot him, he chased that little 7-point around, messing around with him, and I saw him go down probably about 3 minutes after I hit him. But he was chasing that 7-point around. I couldn't figure out why he was not going down. But so I went, after I got out of the stand, I came down the hill and picked my arrow up, and then I passed on the trail coming down through here, a path where he crossed the trail, and there was just a puddle just full of blood going the whole way down through the woods. And it looked like when a deer usually stops and bleeds and comes blood right there. But I was just gonna come down and get my brother, and then I figured we'd go back up and track him. But he was literally right on the trail that I came out on, and he was just laying there. So After I shot him, I was packing up and that 7-point chased the doe right underneath my stand. So I'm assuming this guy was trying to chase him away from the doe. I had quite a bit of action this morning. They were running and chasing. And I saw a couple bucks just cruising the logging trails trying to find some does. It was a really good morning, fun morning. He didn't come in till 10:45 is when I shot him. Pretty happy with him.
Thank you.